Welcome! Today I'll show you how to lock SIM card with SIM pin into your ZTE Blade V8 Lite. So, firstly open settings and then find security option, this one. Click, and here we got setup SIM card lock. Click, choose your SIM card and then need to click to turn on lock SIM card. So, turn on. Enter your SIM pin, for example 1, 2, 3, 4, click OK, and that's it. Now we blocked our SIM card with SIM pin. Thank you for watching, leave thumbs ups and subscribe to our channel.